says no thing. Of course I can't be perfect, but that's what I tried to be. But I guess my big mistake was thinking that you might go for me. I guess I just wasn't enough, but now I don't give a shit. I'm not the type to bitch, so I gotta get out this pit. I was living in delusion and thought you were the one, with such close-minded mentality, which really was no fun. You're playing tricks, toying with emotions just for kicks. Now the things I have just heard hit me like a ton of bricks. Somebody's I enjoyed the good times that we spent, but I don't know what the fuck it meant. It felt special when we met, but now I am filled with regret. You were out of my league by far, with hopes and dreams of being a star. Getting attention from rich guys who promise you a life of flashy cars. It's all to do with your beauty, and caring only about yourself. But now I'm a distant memory, like a notebook on the shelf. Every hour, even though my soul feels burnt, there is so much I have learnt. I know this makes me strong, and I won't feel bad for long. The feeling of being jealous is the fuel that makes me zealous. I guess that you moved on, but the truth is I couldn't care less. Somebody's staring at the ceiling.